boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft, but then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boys Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boys Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly out of toot. He blows it into the bar. And boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boys Company B. He was some Boogie Woogie Bugle Boys Company B. Busy as a busy bee. And when he played, he made the company jump from A to the bar. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. Tootly-otta, toot-toot, he blows A to the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. When he plays reveille, the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B. A root, a toot,